The WHO has advised that stockpiling in advance is presently the only way to ensure that we have enough antivirals or enough neuraminidase inhibitors when a pandemic strikes. The question is, how much is enough? And we have seen from some of the publications that if you had antiviral stockpiles to treat 20-25% of the population, you could reduce hospitalizations by 67%. You could reduce mortality by 53%.
Life has no reset button. Think safety.